Okay, that was a lot of copying and pasting. Come on. Do I already have a viewer? Hi, welcome. Come on. I have not been into this thing at all, so I guess there's a chasm right there. I think if I go from Goron City, I can kind of like jump down and float down. I know you can't make it into the center of the woods. There's no way that that works, but that'll probably be easier than, like, trying to get there directly. Oh, I was gonna go to Dragonhead Isles, or the, well, the rest of the Dragon Isles as well. Oh, no, wait, I know what I was gonna do. Because I now have enough constructs, horns, to go upgrade my zone island. Fruits. Let's see if I get some armor bonuses here. Not this yet. Got this one already. Energy recharge up, so that means I'll recharge energy faster. That's good. Dragon egg. Done claw. And I've done scale. It's probably fang. Probably fang, and then probably horn. So I'll try to get Fang next. Nice. Might as well go do this real fast. If I have the right stuff for it, I think I do. We'll see. Oh god, Lynel guts? Okay. I'll be hunting some Lynels soon. Six. I also need Nadra's stuff. Alright, that's some long game shit. I'm not worried about that right now. Now, we'll start over. We'll go. That's not a great place to start, to be honest. There's a road. I'll just take the road. Maybe that'd be more intelligent. Shit, there was another dragon there. That's fine.